prison talk, and it's kind of related. It's kind of weirdly related. A gibbon who lived alone, that's a monkey, in a cage in Japan, lived alone in a cage in Japan. I'll say that again. Lived alone in a cage in Japan, like a prison. Got pregnant and gave birth. She had no males in her cage. And this was baffling to scientists and the zoologists and the people who run the zoo. How did she get pregnant and how did she give birth? Turns out there was a very agile gibbon in a nearby cage who invented the first monkey glory hole. Okay, that's the show, folks. Thanks for coming. Have a great weekend.
I love my dog. I love you.